Parts of West Bengal and Bangladesh experienced heavy flooding post cyclone Komun, which made landfall on 30th July 2015. 3.8 million people were severely affected across 12 districts in West Bengal. 83 people lost their lives. 55,900 houses were completely damaged, and over 272,000 households lost their belongings to the flood. Over 520,000 hectares of croplands were completely swept away. Murshidabad was one of the worst affected districts. Among many emerging needs, Islamic Relief India, supported by Islamic Relief Malaysia, provided vital winterization support to more than 1,500 severely affected households. Many more vulnerable people need our support. Apart from winterization support, families require support to restore shelter and livelihoods. We want to enable families to protect themselves from future disasters. With your help, we can reach out to the most vulnerable families. Donate to Islamic Relief today.